You know what? Let's debunk some myths about being gender fluid. Myth number one, you don't have to keep alternating between feminine and masculine presenting every few days or every day. Myth number two, you don't have to use all pronouns. A lot of gender fluid people do use any and all pronouns, but not everyone, including me. Myth number three, not all gender fluid people wake up and suddenly feel like a boy, or wake up and suddenly feel like a girl. It doesn't always work that way.